Let us pray to the Lord. Lord have mercy, O Lord and Master of God, call your servant Yohani to your holy illumination, and make him worthy of this great gift of your holy baptism. Take away from him the old ways, and renew him unto eternal life, and fill him with your power of your Holy Spirit, unto union with the Christ, so that he may cease to be a child of the flesh, and may become a child of your kingdom. So good will and grace of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with you all holy, good and life-giving Spirit, now and ever unto the age of ages. Amen. Christos anestek nekron sanatus antopatisas, get sense mnemas zi, charis amenos. Christos.